Happy New Year! It's 2021. This is gonna be our year. Remember when I said that last year as well? Oops. We have to keep like the positive vibes going on. I don't know if you can hear, but it's actually pouring rain outside. So I hope it's not too loud in the video. Oh, since it's the new year, I figured like maybe some of you don't know who I am because I have been getting a lot of new friends on my YouTube channel. So hello, new friends. Hi, my name is Sabrina. I am 24 years old this year. Oh my gosh. And yeah, I'm from Sarawak, Malaysia. For today's video, we are gonna talk about something a little bit exciting. I don't know if it's exciting for you, but it's exciting for me because I love bullet journals, I love planners, I love everything notebook. I'm very much a planner girl, so last 2 years, I started like using planner properly. And then last year, I got into like bullet journal thingy. But this year is gonna be back to planners. So I got myself this new planner, which I'm really excited to talk about. We will also be reviewing my old bullet journal. Look at how plain this is next to my new planner. I mean, like, the glow up, you know what I mean? So yeah, we'll be talking about these two. I'm really excited because I feel like it's gonna be like a walk through memory lane, because we're gonna go through my old bullet journal and then we're gonna make some new memories with this baby. So yeah, let's get straight into the video. Look at how beautiful my new planner is, my 2020 planner. Oh my god, my bottle. I got this planner. This is a planner from MOSSERY Co. or MOSSERY Ja, I don't know, but MOSSERY lah. But before we start this video, I feel like I need to share why I got this planner instead of buying like a proper bullet journal, because last year I posted the video of making my own bullet journal. Yeah, that didn't go well. Okay, let me show you guys. This was my bullet journal for 2020. First half of the year, I say I did pretty good with like designing. Not designing lah, but making like art-ish. It's not like I make this art lah. These are like all inspired from YouTube, but mostly Amanda Rachley. I really like this one. This is from, not Amanda Rachley, but I got this setup from Instagram. Yeah, Instagram. Oh, May is also nice. This is also a setup from Instagram. Oh, May is nice. And then let's see where it gets like real plain. Huh? Ah, okay. And then okay, what month was this again? Okay, June. I still did a little bit lah. And then towards the end, where it gets like very boring and all. Wow, why was I so busy in June? Huh? You see, I sketched out the July, but I didn't even like do it properly with a pen. But this setup is really nice lah. This is where I put all my deadlines, and then this is like what the to-do list and all. I really like this setup. After July, August. See, I didn't even, not even write it with pencil, just blank. Okay, more brain dumps. See, I stick with the same setup. And then September, there's not even like a front page for me to write September. It's just like, bam, I'm giving you a calendar. I stopped making like habit trackers or budget trackers and all of that. You can see where it starts getting mundane, you know? Like, wah, and then bring October, nothing much. And then November, I try to get a little crafty, doing a little bubble block fun, whatever you want to call it. And then I got lazy, as usual. And then this is December, the last spread. And then, yay, Happy New Year! And then that's it. And I use the last few pages for brain dumps and notes and all of that jazz. So yeah, that was my 2020 bullet journal. Because I realized I don't use it anymore, that's why I decided to purchase this, which is Chincha Nice. I really love this design, love this art, most probably because it has pink in it, and I just love pink. Even my meja is also pink, and this sweater is pink. Let's open it up and let's see what's inside. I've already started using this, but I haven't like filled in all the pages in yet. So that's what we're gonna do today. This is just like a very chill video. Jajang! Okay, I have written down my name. I get really nervous when I am about to write in like a really pretty book like this because I don't have the prettiest handwriting. Especially when I write in books like this. My handwriting just immediately jadi buruk, you know. That's why I only brought my name and my phone number, but yeah, that's about it. It has pockets here for you to put, like, I don't know, snacks. Okay, this is where it gets pretty cool. I mean, look at this. Look at this. It has like all these planets and then something written down here. Okay, and then this is also pretty cool. Like, it has all of these people who made history. This is the page that we're gonna fill in together. First is inspiration board, films. Straight up, when I see this, I immediately think of Little Woman. I watched Little Woman last year. I love that film. So yeah, I'm gonna include that. But how I'm gonna include it, I don't know. Do I wanna be like creative and doodle? But I'm not really good at doodling, so. Okay, I know what to do. Films and also series and dramas. You're just gonna go with it. Damn. That is so bad. Okay. Number one, Little Woman. Stay a minute, another minute. Hold on a second. I love this moment. Songs and podcasts. Okay, podcasts. First la. Podcasts. Stay a minute, another minute. Hold on a second. Songs. Songs I jam to. First off, okay, I have to like include my number one song on Spotify for 2020. It's Modern Loneliness. And then I have my hospital playlist, obviously. The song that's included in my 2020 rap is the Aloha one, but I actually like this one more. I really like this one. Okay, I'm gonna include this one and then I'm gonna just gonna let it play. What next? Okay, gotta give my tribute to my Miss Girl, Miss Tay Tay. Actually, can okay, to be really honest, when Folklore came out, I wasn't really into it. Because at first, I listened to the whole, like, album, and I feel like, why is she so depressed? You know? And then when Evermore came out, I don't know, I just, like, instantly, okay, this my jam, I gotta listen back to Folklore, and then suddenly, okay, this my jam too. And we're gonna sambong here. Okay, books. In 2020, I finally pick up the habit of reading. If you know me, you know that I don't read. Belajar lah. I read lah. But not like reading for fun, you know. It's not my hobby. Like my best friend, she reads for fun. But in 2020, I started picking up reading because of quarantine. So yeah, books that I've read that I really chincha. Like, thank God I've read it. Is number one. Gotta give it to my Harry Potter. But this time, I'm gonna be specific. I'm gonna write Harry Potter, Goblet of Fire. Okay, this is not fire, but you get what I mean. Okay, and then number two, I'm gonna give it to Harry Potter as well. You know, Harry Potter just like really changed the way I see like the Harry Potter universe. I have so much Harry Potter knowledge right now. Like, I'm very proud of it. My little sister is like, Kat, tell me more about Harry Potter. And then places I wanna go. Y'all already know. I wanna go to even the idea of New York gets me going. And then I wanna revisit Seoul. You got me feeling loved. You know I hold us up. Let me know if you ever think that I am. This is supposed to be Gary Satospala Harry. Okay, this is, I think this is pretty cute. Words to live. Okay, I have a few. This is from Ida Azin's, I can't remember where. Another minute, hold on a second. I love this moment, yeah. Just stay a minute, another minute. Abyss, Dumbledore. Buruk ke polanya cloudy macam tu tapi dah terpolah biar jalan. I'm just gonna leave it this for now. Role models. I don't know. It's not that I don't have any. I don't know if I want to write them in here, you know? I'm just gonna leave this page first. But this one I wanna write it with you guys because I list down quite a bit. Trust the process. Oh, it's actually really cute. Okay, next page. What do we have here? Oh, three things to improve, change, or achieve. I have my three things here. Numero uno, I want to be healthier. I know I said this like almost every year, but let's start one by one. How do I achieve being healthier? Yes, that's cute. Okay, here are the 2020 recap, 2021 highlights. This is where I'm gonna put like all the highlights. So I'm gonna go back to this page throughout the year. Overview. Oh yeah, this is fun. I can like write all the chuti taunto, you know? Okay, and we're done! This is the January setup. This is my weekly planner, yeah! I'm gonna show you guys the layout. I already like wrote my deadlines and all. I chose the vertical layout, which is really nice. Okay, this is review, and then we have another plan for February, and then yeah, it continues! That is all for my plan with me video. Thank you guys so much for watching. This video serves no purpose. I just want to share with you guys because I really like this book and I really like sharing what I like with you guys. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Zlu. Take your